the next and last class in the classification of phylum Mollusca is Cephalopoda. This class includes the animals like cuttlefishes, squids, octopuses and nautili. The head is distinct with the conspicuous eyes. A pair of horny beak-like jaws and radula are present in the buccal cavity. The shell is external in some and it is internal in some and it is altogether absent in some of the cephalopods. The foot is modified into 8 or 10 arms which are provided with suckers and are present around the mouth, and in some a part of the foot is modified into a siphon which help in the swift darting movements. Hence the name of Cephalopoda is also called as Siphonopoda. Some possess ink gland which eject a cloud of ink to escape from the enemies, a defensive mechanism. Tinidia, Atria and Nephridia are 2 in number in dibranchiates and they are 4 in number in tetrabranchiates. The circulatory system is of closed type. The heart consists of 2 to 4 atria and a single ventricle. The nervous system is well developed and the brain is enclosed in a bony cranium and they are dioecious and the development is direct. The most common examples of this class include sepia, the common name is cuttlefish, the second one octopus, common name is devilfish, the third one is archituthis, it is called as giant squid, the largest invertebrate, and the fourth example is nautilus. So with this we have completed the classification part of phylum Mollusca, which includes seven classes. Out of all classes, class Cephalopoda possess most advanced features.